Hello and what is going on, guys? I am finally back with a new series. This time we will do Forerunner Story Mode. Because I really like the game. And if you've watched a little bit on my channel, I've uploaded some duels and a tutorial. So if you want to check that out, there is a link below. Not really, but you can click on my channel and stuff. So I want to do Story Mode. I kind of skipped the cutscene, I think, because it just threw me in it, which is kind of weird, but yeah, here we are. We start in chapter 1 with the knights. We have story feats that we can unlock. But let's see what we can do. Warlords and cowards. Difficulty, huh? No fight UI, fewer checkpoints, intense challenge. Is that so?
I am Apollyon, warlord of the Blackstone Legion. In that year, I sent one of my commanders, Holden Cross, to punish a betrayer. There was a warden there, in the way. There are many wardens. This one would prove unique.
So, okay. Easy, nah. Normal, nah. Hard or realistic? I'll start hard and see how good it is. Bots are not that big of a deal, but...
Members of an ancient order, fallen into dust, sworn to defend the weak. Masters of the longsword. Their origins lost to history. Still they fight for what is right. But only a few may join their order.
Best character for online games, if you want to play online and want to learn something. Hell yeah. Okay, what does that do? Select your chapter. So these are the chapters for the warden, I guess. And I'm going to start with that one. One, two, three, four, five, six. So six chapters per guy. I'm assuming they're not that long. I don't think like 2 hours per faction. And it's probably just bot matches as well, but we'll see. I mean, I don't expect too much, but I don't know.
That day I learned that I was serving the wrong warlord. Purvis Dobby.
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion and Holden Cross.
Come out! Dobbity! It doesn't have to be like this!
Wow, they animate faces actually. Interesting.
Keep them off the walls!
My lord.
Break it down.
So he's a lawbringer. I'm gonna kill the shit out of that guy. Let's go. We're under siege.
Job to do.
I need to get moving.
All right. They're down there.
The Blackstones were coming up the east wall.
Where are these pieces of shit? Uh-oh. I'm interested in how hard these little creep guys are. Seriously, dude? It's got to be a joke, right? Why are you tutorialing me? Like, I don't... Seriously? I did the tutorial already. I don't need a tutorial, dude. I guess I do. Can I just... I want to parry him. Okay.
Uh,
I mean, you even start the game and it starts with a tutorial, so I don't understand what this is all about, but yeah. Oh, I can't do any combos? Okay. All right. Defend the wall. I can do that.
Reinforcements were coming. I needed to hold that wall.
All right. Hey, dog. I want to parry you. Okay. More of them. Oh, I didn't see it. Is the other one not just standing there? I mean, if you want to. Easy game, easy life. Courtyard, I guess I go down here? No? My friends are here. Let's go into the courtyard, though. Alright. What pickups? Press that to use. Okay. Go, go, go. I have a banner now. Attacking soldiers, you don't need that. Okay. OP zone attack. Get away, you peasants. You're all done. Okay, they mounted the wall, I guess. That's not good. Ah, alright. Let's go up. Oh, hi. You're a bigger boy. That's not a punish? I'm pretty sure that's a punish. No, I don't wanna. No, I wanna. Whatever, dude. Alright. I didn't really play Warden online, so I'm a little rusty and play it pretty bad, but. No, I pressed the wrong button. Cool, dude. So these drop loot. Breakables acquired.
The fall of the last sanctuary in Ashfeld. 1,000 years. The Iron Legion is made up of many smaller legions. The lion was the symbol of the Regal Legion. They were strong once.
Okay, now okay, I get it. Some lore and stuff. Probably get Ubisoft points for it if you do all of this stuff.
That is how it is done, you see?
Fuck your shit, peasant boy. Alright, alright. Why am I not the cool knight? He's probably gonna get killed by the guy. This guy here with the cool helmet shit. I'm assuming he's gonna get killed. Let's go.
That catapult's still ready to fire.
Feels like music is missing or something. Oh. You want some, dude? Oh god. Uh-oh. Gotta go down. Get the fuck out.
Oh.
I wanna parry you, dude.
That battering ram would end this fight.
Can't even bait him into par- now he attacks. Alright. Fuck your shit, bro. That's my homie. Whoops. I want to kill someone with a heavy so I can get some HP back. Oh, those don't count for that. I need some HPs. The next big guy that comes, I need to execute with a heavy. So I can get some HP back. Well, we got a checkpoint. That works as well. Here we go. Showdown. Maybe. Oh, he's probably gonna kill him. And then just runs away.
Stop! Domini! Domini, show yourself! These warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat. Right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
Oh. Get called out.
You. You will be my second.
What? I guess.
All right, then.
For honor.
If I refused, there would be a slaughter.
Oh, let's go. I'm gonna parry the shit out of that dude. You wanna go, dude? Parried. Shoulder charge. Shoulder charge. Oh, I wanted to parry. Oh, that has really long... Oh! You wanna go? Huh? Ah, I'm missing up my parries. I'm bad.
He's good.
I needed to win. Not for Domini.
Oh, fuck. Get fucked, dog! Eh. It's me. I could have used my banner the whole time.
We were still at their mercy.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary.
Oh, wow.
Kneel.
Oh, shit. I took his place.
For valor in battle, for honor and service, I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand. Knight of the Blackstone Legion.
Badass, dude.
We're finished here.
Demoted.
Come on.
That was how I joined the Blackstone Legion.
Badass. Collectible rewards earned. You get steel for this as well. That's cool. Mission performance 50 for 20. Story level up. Feat, precision strike and something else. Feat, bloodlust and fast recovery. Second wind, level 2. Recover a moderate amount of health. Bloodlust, killing heroes grants a defense and attack boost for 15 seconds. Regain stamina at a moderate rate when resting. We got EXP, we got some steel, and we got an emblem for our emblem. Okay.
That warden proved more than worthy. But there was still much work to be done. The Vikings were about to destroy the last Iron Legion sanctuary in Ashfeld. My Blackstone Legion would save them.
Harrowgate. Story level. You earn story experience to increase your story level by playing missions and replaying missions. As you level up and unlock upgrade feats to play with the missions. You earn more points by playing on harder difficulties. You can see your current progression by pressing the back button on the world map. So here we go. These are my feats. I don't know. Like, can I just equip them? Or I think I just have them. I think you don't need to equip them. I think you just have them. Maybe? You can see the... Can you see my mouse if I do this? Yeah. You can see a volcano up there as well. And then there's another thing down there. We'll probably go to the... I don't know if we can get... Fighting on the volcano would be sick.